What's your name, man?
I'm Nephew.
What you claim, man?
Payroll gang, payroll family. All day.
Okay.
East Stoker. 600.
What payroll got coming in the near future for him?
Ziggy, Young Ziggy is the hottest nigga out right now. He's the hottest nigga working. He's the hottest nigga doing this shit. You understand me? And that's me speaking for him. A certified nigga. Y'all know who I am. Y'all know what I'm about. Y'all know what I do. You understand me? Certified nigga. Been doing this shit. Real East Oakland. Real town business. You understand me? So if I'm telling him, if I'm co-signing him, if I'm putting this out, he down with the payroll. He payroll family. So you know what time it is. You understand me? And that's it. That's what we pushing.
How did Ziggy get intertwined with the payroll?
Family, man. My brother is his big cousin. You understand me? I watched Ziggy since he was a young nigga. I'm talking about since he was 5 years old. You understand me? Me and his big brother, man. We been friends since the 9th grade. You understand me? Everybody in the payroll, like I said, man. You know, it's called payroll family because we really a family. You know, we wasn't put together because of no music shit, because of he know how to rap or he tight and none of that shit. It ain't never been about that. We all been knowing each other since we, you know, was kids. 10 years or better, you know what I mean? So we'd have been broke together, you know, we'd have been up together, we'd have been broke again together, you know. That's why it's family. We didn't all live together in one house, you understand me? So that's what it is. That's what separate us from everybody else. That's what make us unique. That's why our chemistry is the way it is. So that explains why, you know, why we the payroll family.
You see any competition in your way, man? Any competition in your way? Is it, 'cause I see you being the problem.
I mean, I don't see nobody fucking with me. I don't see, so far as musically, being music inclined in this shit, and artists being a rapper in this shit, and being in this shit for real, really saying that they dedicated to music, man. Niggas ain't fucking with what I'm doing, man. Niggas ain't fucking with this movement. And niggas damn sure ain't fucking with me in this booth. So to answer that question, ain't nobody out here, I don't think, I feel I'm the best young nigga anywhere, not even including just the Bay, feel me? I don't even look at these like niggas, like people I compare myself to. I just be like, it's been a rapper aspect in general. Like, I'm better than half of these niggas, whether it be from L.A., New Orleans, New York, Miami, Philly, Pittsburgh, wherever the fuck you from, it don't matter. You know what I mean? And that's not a diss, that's just, you know what I mean, keeping it 100. Like, I feel like I'm better than a lot of these niggas everywhere.
I'm gonna tell you this, Ziggy. I remember you about 4 or 5 years ago. You was in the booth rapping on the Eddie Project song. I was like, man, this young dude gonna be a problem, man. And he fucked around and proved me right, bro.
Man, bro. Hard work, bro. I work hard, bro. Like, I don't just be in the booth.
I see.
Like,
I see.
Like, I take this shit serious. Like, that's what I mean by Leroy the New School. And I push this Leroy the New School so hard. And what I'm doing, like, I'm serious with this music shit. Like, a lot of niggas be doing this shit. And they be playing, like, but they just in it. And it ain't really for the passion of music to me. So I just feel like, you know, like, I dedicate that shit every day. I don't go in there. You know, when you hear my music, you hear 100% me putting all my effort into that shit. You know, every day I'm going in, you know what I mean? Every night I'm up 3-4 in the morning, you know, 12 o'clock midnight, whatever. You know, I'm working. So, you know, I just, you know, stay dedicated, stay down to music, stay working.
I'm gonna stay chasing mine. Yeah. I come from a different club. I come from a different time. I run with a different clan. We get money all the time. Keep them 30s all the time. 'Cause niggas die like all the time. Ain't no way around it ish. Just lay down a falling line. Yeah. Stay dedicated. Yeah. I need all of mine. Blood, sweat, and tears. That's part of grind. Stay down with my brothers. They're my fucking dogs. Kept it solid through it all. Most you niggas frauds. Put that on my daughter, most you niggas brawls. I bet I chase this money before I get a charge. Young Ziggy bitch, yeah, I'm that nigga bitch. She see that money, hope get a grip. This PGE, yeah, we the know. This leader of the new school shit is something you should read about.
this PGE. Yeah, we the know. This leader of the new school shit is something you should read about.
Every day I wake up, I'ma stay chasing mine. I'ma stay chasing mine. I'ma stay chasing mine. Every day I wake up, I'ma stay chasing mine. I'ma stay chasing mine. I'ma stay chasing mine. I'm on that paper chasing that money. All I know is winning. All I know is winning. All I know is winning. All I know is I'm gonna stay chasing mine.
Up in the struggle, it's hard being crime free. I'm getting brainwashed while thinking harder than concrete about what I'm finna eat and where I'm finna sleep. Couldn't think about school and what I'm trying to be. I had to get rid of that hunger feeling, take care of my younger siblings. My name ain't Robbie Gold, man, I ain't trying to kick it. My ambition is so sickening, I'm about my fucking business. From the slums to the top, yeah, I'm on a mission. I ain't stopping nowhere in between. I'm tunnel vision, babe, all the way up to the green. And I ain't finna stop unless they put me in a box. They hating on a nigga, they mad cause I'm hot, but I ain't tripping, no. I'm getting money, you should be tipping your head. I guess it's haters everywhere. We living in a fairy tale. Money motivated, nigga, and I'm on it hard as nails. Money keep a nigga doing, and I'm doing very well. Shout out to the ghetto, Bay Area rebel. Grew up in the hood, had me two-stepping with the devil. Now I'm on a different hype, trying to live a different life. Trying to do something that's gonna get me rich instead of prison time. You on that stubborn ass shit, niggas best to get it right. I don't know what the fuck you thought, but this ain't no living twice. It's time to get it, time to get it. Can't be worrying about these bitches, fuck these hoes, can't trust these hoes. Stack your money, that's the mission. A lot of people die broke. Don't become a victim, a statistic of the system. This shit real, this shit real. All that talking out your neck will get you killed, get you killed. I ain't bragging, I'm just telling you like it is, yeah. Yeah, I come from the bottom, boy. Loyalty is everything. My family, I'm down for 'em. Yeah, I say I come from the bottom, boy. Loyalty is everything. My family, I'm down for 'em. Down for 'em, down for 'em.